Inferno greetings, everybody. Reverend Jack. I'm making this video because Obama's been in office for over a year. I did not originally support him. I supported Hillary Clinton. But when she didn't make the primaries, when we had a religious bigot slash bloodthirsty funny Christian running for vice president, and as old as McCain is, she probably would have been president. She'll never make president after the idiocy she did. However, Obama has let down a lot of the people that he said he was going to do things for. What has he done for the gay community? Nothing. He got one bill passed that said that gay bashing federally across the union, no longer does the DA get to decide whether it's a hate crime or not. It is a hate crime for gay bashing. Basically, that's it. He has not shored up the don't ask, don't tell policy, and it shouldn't have to be a don't ask, don't tell, because gay people have been serving in the military and doing a hell of a job since the military's conception. And his health care program is so watered down. We need universal health care. You know, Rush Limbaugh spoke out and he called Obama's plan for universal health care, and the one being that might be passed in Congress, he called it socialism. Yet he was treated by a state that has universal health care, and from my understanding, somebody correct me if I'm wrong, but for like 40 years, Hawaii has had universal health care. And they have good health care. So, you know, there's an example of how in the United States, universal health care can help. Rush Limbaugh calls it socialism, but he gets treated by it. Well, I guess that would be Rush Limbaugh swallowing more of the narcotics that he's addicted to or was addicted to, whatever. Probably still sneaking a few in here and there. And he's the biggest right-wing bigot beside the Bush family that there is out there. And in 2012, I think everybody needs to get behind Hillary. Because we know Obama from what he's already done. He's going to be a one-term president. Because he's not doing anything. He's standing there profiling and styling. And he's being a typical politician. He should have been a Republican. Because he talks for an hour and doesn't say one single word. However, in 2012, if we don't all get behind Hillary, because of him being a one-term president, the Republicans will get office again, and then we're all going to just have to bend over and take it up the ass without a kiss. The Republicans have screwed us for centuries, and they're going to do it again. So, you know what, Obama, you've let me down, and you've let a lot of people down. Most of the things that you said you were going to do and promised to do, you have failed to do. So I hope you are a one-term president. And I hope that Hillary runs again so that we can get a decent president, because Hillary's got the balls and the fortitude to stand up and do what she's got to do. She's not a yes man, or she's not a compromise, oh well, you let me have this and I'll let you take the biggest part of the package away, like Obama has done. When she says she's going to do something, she does it. Obama, you made history. I was proud to be one of those that voted for you to make history. But that's all you've done. You've made history. You're an impotent president, in my opinion, unless in the next couple years you can start doing the things that you said you were going to do, and you let your balls drop, and you be a fucking man, and you step up the plate, and do what you said you're going to do. And don't let some watered down universal health care go through. The Clintons wouldn't. And it's been working in Hawaii. If it works in Hawaii, what's the problem? Everybody needs equal health care. Currently, only the rich get good health care in the United States. Those that are middle class and poor, you get what's left over and you know it. We need to take everything out of the hands of all these rich people, and we need to give it to people that deserve it, that are out breaking their ass making the rich people richer. So, Hillary in 2012, because Obama's not going to make it, because he's as impotent as Jesus Christ was. He accomplished nothing. The only thing Jesus did was start a hate religion, and that was bloodthirsty. Obama, he hasn't even done that. He hasn't done anything. As to the things that he was projecting, he's done a little thing here and there, but a little thing here and there does not follow through on all the promises he gave us. That's how I feel about Obama, and how he has let down the gay community and all the other communities that he aimed for. He's let us all down. I think it's time now that either he step up the plate and let his nuts drop and be a man, or it's time we start looking at Hillary Clinton and get her in office. Sarah Palin, if she runs, she's a fucking idiot. Her daughter was a whore and got pregnant before she got married. By her own words, anybody that's has premarital sex, they're all whore. Then she forced her son-in-law to marry her, blah, 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 blah. We know that whole story. She'd be a blooming idiot because she's a hypocrite to run for office. And the way she made an ass out of herself and McCain, she'd be an embarrassment. Actually, she's an embarrassment to the Republican Party. And the Republican Party is nothing but it should be called the fascist or the Nazi Party. Because the Republican Party is only a bunch of fascists looking to get richer. Remember, Republicans start war. Through history, Democrats end wars. Only one Republican ended a war, and that was Richard Nixon. And he might have got caught doing what everybody else did, but he did a hell of a good job as president. And so did Hillary's husband. So let's get the Clintons back in there. Hail Satan. Hail thyself. And that was my opinion. Blessed be.
I was born ready, motherfucker.
Yo. 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 It's the feast of the blood was sent. Unleash the beast within. I walk around with the strength of 100 men. Two wrestling run before I count the 10. Blood dripping from my canine like a fountain pen.
I was born ready, motherfucker.